previously on Heavy Rain.
Didn't know if I could do that for the controls, okay? So the hand's not holding anything. Oh yeah, also, if you want to see the videos that they are holding, then I want you to subscribe and turn on notifications, and you get to see the streams before the video comes out, because this goes on party straight away after I finish streaming. So if you really do want to see it, make sure to subscribe and turn notifications on.
Cuba chips came. Got it in my pocket. 24 hours. I've got less than 24 hours if I want to find Sean Mars still alive.
Can you stop that thing? Norman Jaden, FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
I'm listening.
Can we go inside?
The scrapyard. As good a place as any to tinker with stolen cars.
I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, man. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory of names.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
You trying to scare me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car. Let's take a walk.
I'm gonna have to fight someone.
Not much help, this so-called Mad Jack. He's either clean as a whistle, or else he's got something to hide. Not the car I'm looking for. Size 13. Must be Matt Jack's size. Size 10. Most likely a visitor. Blood. Now why is there blood here? The blood tracks lead to the acid bath. Fingerprints. Probably Matt Jack's.
Huh? Nothing suspicious there. Find out whose blood is it?
Size 10. Most likely a visitor.
Mm. my checks. My check.
Not the right car either.
Oh, alright.
Same brand of tire as the car I'm looking for. Is the killer's car being here?
Ooh.
Gary, come in. Traces of orchid pollen in the air inside the garage.
Check fingerprints. Like it. Wait, hold on. Could be the car. Gonna shut the entire map. No.
Not much chance of analyzing anything for this night. Might stand a better chance of finding something in the garage.
I've checked the whole of the garage, right? Go on.
I don't trust this guy. Feeling sick, got the sweats, hands are shaking. Hope this works out all right.
Possible to analyze. Right. Am I missing something? I must be missing something, right? Oh, just going over here. Yikey.
Hands on your head, pig. I ain't got time to be playing around with you. Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Here we go. Oh dear. I can't miss single one. I was gonna take me fucking noggin off. Alright, nice. Haha!
Enough fucking around. You're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass. Damn! You out of your motherfucking mind, man?
Oh shit, Jack. Ain't nothing to it. Just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be killed.
Whoa. Stop. Enough. I'm starting to remember some things. You be cool. I'll tell you the tale. No, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car. Get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash. And I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything... Shit, not now. Anything you say can and will be...
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.
What? They letting you dope heads in the FBI now? God bless America. Now I'm gonna give you a little help with your drug problem, Mr. 5-0. Permanently.
Oh dear. I'm cocked here, boys. Oh no. Just got some. I cannot fuck up here. Otherwise, I'm going to kill him. Fuck's sake. I hate M1s with a passion.
Come on. What you got?
What? Oh, I'm so trash. Alright, I've got it now. Bro, this key's not doing it. I'm getting so clapped. Oh dear.
My fingers are hot.
No, go away, please. Oh, my thumb. Oh, I've got to spam it so quick. Did I kill him? I think he's dead. Oh, my thumb. But I spammed like a motherfucker, what do you want me to do? Oh. Yeah, he's dead, right? Yeah, 100%.
So you think the origami killer killed Manfred?
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple years. I built up a mountain of paperwork.
Magazines about origami? You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. It gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Great. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door. I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
I'm just trying to see if he dies. It says that he dies to the crusher, but I didn't die to the crusher. I died by getting one over. Then I'll leave him there. Oh well, fuck it. At least he won't be going after Ethan no more, right? Don't think they're done.
I should be ready by now.
Don't look fucking ready, do you? Don't look very appetizing, I'll tell you how much.
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathrobe.
Looks better on you.
Hey, that almost looks good enough to eat.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for Royal Machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients one by one, that's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list. The list of subscribers to Origami magazines. You still got that, right?
Yeah. Lauren, wait.
If the killer really used a Royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an Origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Well, Lauren, I mean, that's just an assumption, but... Yeah, I suppose.
His name is here somewhere. Help me. We're gonna find him.
The only guy whose name was on both lists died when he was 10. What are you gonna do now? Pick up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you?
I don't do anything, no.
She's convinced she's onto something. And here's me, thinking we're wasting our friggin' time in the friggin' cemetery.
It's cold. It's raining. I'm standing outside getting soaked. Oh, how I love my job.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name is John Shepherd. You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
Thanks.
Shout the cemetery!
Take it easy, the dead don't mind.
I hate cemeteries. They depress the hell out of me. This girl knows her mind all right. No point in trying to reason with her.
Oh.
Gotta hand it to her. That girl is one really determined chick. I should be investigating Gordy Kramer right about now. And here I am, standing in a cemetery, pouring rain, looking for the grave of a kid who's been dead for 30 years. These flowers are fresh. Looks like someone's still tending the grave. Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
Oh, youngin'. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October, I think.
Oh, God, I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah, good for nothing, hoodlum.
Makes sense, eh?
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least you won't get beat. A little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
Being out in the rain is nothing compared to being in when he's like that. John's right. We can't just stand here all day. Might as well go and play. Mom won't be back from work till later. She wouldn't let him treat us like this. John is waiting to give me a boost. I better catch up.
That's what got me killed. Cause it says I've got to spam it, and then I want to spam it. It's got a hole in it, like.
Hey,
Dad.
John is going too fast. He never waits for me. The construction site is empty. Makes for a great playground. Someone threw this big pipe.
Come on! I told you to watch your head! You dumbass! Jeez, you're in nothing but a slowpoke!
I'm not doing anything now, by the way.
Come on, loser!
No, I am.
What you doing? You're coming or not?
grown and wonder he died.
She went down here.
I caught him, sir. Yeah, it's these ones I can't do. Bro, I'm gonna kill a kid. Yeah, I've cooked it. Bro, what do you mean? I'm not keeping it steady. Bro.
Let's play hide and seek. You go and count to 20 and try to find me.
Why do I have to count to 20?
One, two,
Christ, that's John's voice.
John! My foot is stuck.
Grab on! I'll put it over there.
Well, he's dead.
But
The poor kid never did find any help. His brother drowned. I put a rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the origami killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car.
The kid died 30 years ago. Who's still tending the grave after all these years? There she goes again. Surprising me. I don't usually like surprises. There's nothing else for us here. Let's go.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
It's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
Putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.
Oh, like the way you move, Marisa. You're making me all hot under the collar.
Maybe we can continue this conversation somewhere more private.
Oh, cool, baby. Yeah, come with me.
Epic!
This is no time to get squeamish. Even if my legs do feel like they're about to give way. Everything is gonna be all right. I have a plan, I know exactly what I'm doing. This guy is truly revolting. Ugh! Just follow him to his office. I'm not getting a good feeling about this. No one knows I'm here. I'll be all alone if things get out of hand. Shit. You're making the biggest mistake of your life, Madison. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything is gonna be all right.
So, welcome to my little kingdom. I'll take it. Just get in the way of good things, sweet cheese. So, show me what you can do. Take it all. Slowly. Take it all.
Could I have a drink? You know, just a little drink to break the ice.
Oh, we already broke the ice. Let's get wet. Come on. Do your thing, girl.
Could we just talk first?
We don't need any more talking. I all talked out. Now, show me what you can do.
I can't leave.
I'm sorry. I think there's been a little misunderstanding. I'll just go. No harm done. Another time.
I think it is you who are misunderstood, honey. I'm tired of wasting my time. It's now or never.
Oh.
I never take never for an answer.
Think of something. There's got to be some way out of here. I'll puke if he so much as touches me. Do what it takes, Mad. Play for me.
Shit.
My bag's too far away. I can't get to my gun.
Oh, God.